Hello, Jan here. Welcome to this video, and this is about iOS RomPlus. So lately I've been playing with the Quark gadget, and inside it is Quark IM1, I think it's called. It's a gadget that has a lot of instrument sounds, so you could call it a RomPlus. A RomPlus is not a traditional synthesizer with generators, but instead of generating a sound, it plays samples from existing acoustic instruments like clarinets or guitars or violins, whatever you want to play it. And I like orchestral sound, so I love having access to RomPlus, but I always struggle with the sounds because the sounds are just dead recordings. That means that they are fixed to one volume, one articulation, and if you try to use this articulation in your own piece, you might run into some trouble because you want a louder sound or faster sound or a slower sound, and it will not always sound right. So then I go back and forth from RomPlus to synthesizers, but what I don't like about synthesizers is that you get this artificial sounds which are sometimes very difficult to place. What do these sounds mean? And a classical sound of an existing instrument has some built-in associations, like a piano has a certain association, and a flute has a certain association, and so it's much easier to tell a certain story with acoustic sounds, I think, than with synthesized sounds, because of the artificiality of the synthesized sound. But at the same time, you can add more drama and more expression to the synthesized sound. So this is always a struggle for me. So, okay, back to the RomPlus. I recently started experimenting with the Quark gadget, and I got access to a new RomPlus, and I made a song for it, and then I thought I was not liking some sounds and some other sounds I did like, so I just wondered how would it sound if I play it in different RomPlus. So I already had to because you always keep searching for better sounds. It's horrible. You can't stop. Okay, sorry about that. But I already, like many other people, I just have way more iOS sounds app than I can actually use. And I keep going from the one to the other. And the ones I already have is BeatHawk, which is a very good one, I think, and also PureSynth Platinum, which also has a lot of sounds. So here I have these three RomPlus compared by playing the same song on each of them. And well, I think I messed up the one of PureSynth Platinum a little bit, because I think the lead sound is not loud enough. But I'm just a hobbyist, and sometimes I think now I should move on and start a new project. So I leave it at this, and I hope you still get an impression what the sounds are like. And let me know which one you like, or if you know other ones which are even better. That's it for now. Bye, and have a listen to the sounds.